currently no services due to depart from platform 2. There are currently no services due to depart from platform 1.